first of all, I'll go to the seventh area of activity, which is where we're supposed to be in the textbook for victims now. I'm sitting here listening, and I'm thinking, and this would include what the previous caller said. Go to the textbook, if you have one, and look at what I have said from my viewpoint, based on logic, because everything that I say is supposed to be based on logic.
Yes, sir.
Not just what Neely Fuller is trying to push, out of his ego or whatever it is that he might have. It's supposed to be scientific. One and one is two, all right?
Right.
So that applies to religion, too.
Yes, sir.
Because, first of all, you do what when you start talking about anything? What is religion? Now, I try to get that straight in the textbook. What is religion? Get that straight. I hear people in almost all, every now and then, coming up on this program, somebody will say, well, religion is been a big problem with black people. And black people with these churches and all that, and that goes back and forth and back and forth.
Yes, sir.
Now,
right.
We need to stop the back and forth and come right to the scientific approach. The codified approach is, first of all, if you use a word like religion, you define the word religion, first of all. That's number one, right out of the gate. Otherwise, everything else is going to be downhill anyway, if you don't define what you mean by religion. Religion is nothing but a strong belief backed up by action. And the most effective religion among the people of this planet that the world has ever seen right this minute in 2017 is the religion of white supremacy.
Yes, sir.
It's a strong belief backed up by action. There's no religion that is superior to that religion. According to what? Neely Fuller? No.
No.
According to the evidence.
Or logic.
All right. It's more people who cater to the system of white supremacy on this planet right this minute, the religion of white supremacy, than any other religion or all the other religions combined.
Wow.
All the other religions are busy fighting each other, arguing with each other about, in the Christianity, people are still hitting each other over the head with the Bible, which is why you got a different church on every corner with a different name on it. The St. Matthew, the First Baptist Church, the Second Baptist Church, the 20th Baptist Church, Baptist, and all of them say, what we do here is a little bit different from what they are doing down the block there, all right? A little bit different. I thought you were all Christians, which means you come together in Christ, okay? And so now, and you go to the Islam, well, just read the newspapers and make up your own mind of what that's all about. When you look at the Islamic religion right now in most of the world, you have people who call themselves Muslims who are killing people who call themselves what? Muslims. You don't have to have a religion to kill anybody. All you got to do is just start killing. The dead people are dead. That's for sure. Okay? And right. you have, all over the world, Buddhism and whatnot. Everybody arguing and fighting. Now, in the religion of white supremacy, which is a strong belief backed up by action, you have white people who are white supremacists who fight each other. But they don't fight each other to the extent that the religion is still not the strongest religion among the people of this planet. And now, what do I mean by it's the strongest religion? Because if you look, there are a lot of black people who call themselves Christians or Muslims or black Hebrews, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But what do you notice? When the white supremacists come around with their white supremacist religion, which is the religion of white supremacy, it's not Christianity, it's not Judaism, it's not Hinduism, it's not Islam. The religion of white supremacy is white supremacy. Now, but the white supremacists will call themselves anything, all right? because that's a part of their deception. That's right. A part of their strength.
Yes.
Remember what I said at the beginning of this program. The white supremacists take all sides of every argument.
You did say that.
They always wind up in the position of power.
That was beginning.
Power over whom? Over everybody who has color in his or her skin.
Right.
And that's not because Neely Fuller said so. Just look around at this entire planet. That's another thing. Just don't start talking about Charlottesville or Raleigh, North Carolina or Ferguson, Missouri. When you talk about white supremacy, you're talking about a world system in all nine areas of activity, and it's a world religion. So if you're going to talk about religion, you start off saying, getting the word straight.
Yes.
Don't start talking, breaking it down into Christianity and Islam and all like that. No. Go straight to the religion that everybody caters to.
Yes.
That's the religion of white supremacy.
Yeah. You know, Mr.
And put it in those terms. Say, hey, I'm not knocking anybody's religion. I'm not pushing anybody's religion up or down or sideways or anything. I'm talking about the strongest religion that the world has ever seen, ladies and gentlemen. I'm talking about the religion of white supremacy and their practitioners.